Man is back in custody after police say he escaped from a police cruiser in Hialeah. Police say Samuel Orlery Jackson jumped out of a Hialeah police car near West 4th Avenue and West 21st Street last night. He was previously arrested for a hit and run, among other charges. He is now charged with prisoner escape and resisting arrest without violence.